Hey, it's past your going home time. Shouldn't you be home already?
But normally, yes. But the boss went home on emergency leave, and I found out today that I have to give a briefing tomorrow. That means I have to stay late to prepare. It's so frustrating, and this is above my pay grade.
You know, I understand. But look at the good side. The boss believes you can perform at a higher level by giving you this major project. You know, that's going to look really good on your next performance evaluation.
You know, you are absolutely right. This is my opportunity to show my expertise.
Right.
It might even get me an award or special recognition.
Now you're talking. Hey, that's hunting the good stuff. Hey, good luck. I'll see you tomorrow.
All right. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hunt the good stuff plays a vital role in building a better you. Every day we are bombarded with negativity from news, social media and friends, family and even coworkers, making it easy to fall into the negativity trap. Learning to hunt the good stuff and reflect on what is positive takes some work, but in the long run it makes us more optimistic, productive, and happier in life.
AMC, this is Patricia. How may I help you?
Hey, Patricia. I know you're busy. This is Terry, but I left my CAC in my computer and was wondering if you could bring it down to me in the lobby.
Sure, no problem. Hey, it's a good thing you realized in the lobby and not tomorrow morning when you're trying to get through gate 9.
Absolutely. Listen to you, already learning to hunt the good stuff.
Well, it makes sense to accentuate the positive and suppress the negative. I'll bring your CAC right down.
All right, thank you. Uh-huh. See you in a minute.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Hunt the good stuff helps build optimism and gratitude, noticing and building on what is good. Optimistic thinking is contagious and can change your entire outlook. Get on board the Ready and Resilient train, build a better you, and strengthen command readiness.